I could find a real life place that made me feel like Tiffany's, then... then I'd buy some furniture and give the cat a name. She's gone.
Now he's heard. People in New York never get to know their neighbors. Don't visit, so I choke on the sun. And the days blur into one in the backs of my eyes. All the things I've never done. Sheets are swaying.
Do that.
Not accept things from disapproving gentlemen. Especially not disapproving gentlemen who are kept by other ladies. So take it. You'd be used to taking money from ladies by now.
I love you. You're crazy.
You owe me?
That's exactly what I mean.
I know it's what everybody always thinks, but everybody happens to be wrong.
But I am not everybody. That's what you really think. Something I'm going to give you.
What's that?
$50 for the bottom. I love you. You belong to me.
People don't belong to people.
Of course they do.
I'm not going to let anyone put me in a cage.
I don't want to put you in a cage. I want to love you.
Same thing.
Here, I've been carrying this thing around for months. I don't want it anymore. You know what's wrong with you, Miss whoever you are? You're a chicken. You've got no guts. You're afraid to stick out your chin and say, okay, life's a fact. People do fall in love. People do belong to each other, because that's the only chance anybody's got for real happiness. You call yourself a free spirit, a wild thing, and you're terrified somebody's going to stick you in a cage. Baby, you're already in that cage. You built it yourself. And it's not bounded in the west by Tulip, Texas, or in the east by Somaliland. It's wherever you go. Because no matter where you run, you just end up running into yourself.